The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
Introducing the participants. First, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The
for a moment about all the great adversity Miz has had to overcome in his career. He has been stalked by maniacs. He's had his manhood questioned, and he is constantly put in harm's way.
Well, I have no sympathy for the Miz. It's about time he gets humbled.
Shouldn't be humbled, he should be celebrated as a man, as a competitor, and beloved by all.
The bruiser of the brawling brutes.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the brawling brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Butch.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss him over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Butch ain't wrapped right, okay? He's not quite all there.
Yeah, but that's what makes him so dangerous. And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
He takes control. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Scores the reversal on Miz.
Who's it gonna be?
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. Montez vibrating with the energy in the WWE Universe wants the damn smoke.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
We could have an elimination here.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Oh, the clothesline. He's looking a little off balance. Here we go.
Look who it is! Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Vicious right forearm. He's got the answer for that one.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Hurting the shoulder.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Blocking a punch. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Vicious right forearm.
Gonna be.
control. Taking it to the shoulder.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Set right into the corner. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
Big four.
Has him wrangled. Control on a suplex. He'll head to the ring.
Shoulder tackle.
To the stomach gives them separation.
Oh, good golly, Miss Molly.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
That can dislocate your shoulder. And out of the ring, he goes.
As Hogan has been eliminated.
Lost with ease. AJ Styles is headed in.
Things are about to get phenomenal.
And the hits to the core keep coming. He turns it around. Section.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Caught an elbow in the gut.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Looks like he does want some.
Come on, AJ caught him.
Good night.
Punishing the shoulder. And he sends him into the corner. Future Shock DDT! Future Shock DDT! Oh, what a clothesline! Sharp elbow.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Comes the setup. And this one misses the mark. DDT.
It makes him pay with a counter. Oh, what a slap.
Lighten up the chest. Setting up an elimination here.
Wrecking the shoulder.
Just laying it in.
Here we go.
Stunts.
Oh, man. Here it comes. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Ow. And a slap to the gut, too.
Able to interrupt the attack. Sky high.
Way up there.
Get back here. Leg Larry. That guy's strike hits the mark.
We're back.
That'll jam your tailbone. I wished you had wanted to knee you in the face again. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Shoulder tackle. Oh, down face first. Any more hits in that area, he'll leave him dizzy. He is just reeling from that offense.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
We are moments away from the next entrant. Shoulder tackle.
Sent into the corner.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
My goodness. Great counter. Finally. tries to counter for Breaker. Vicious right forearm. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Shoulder tackle.
Launching down with a vertical suplex. He's lost some of his wind now. Oh, who's coming out next?
Your woods.
Barrel face buster.
Now it's six down. This could be it.
Package drop. Kick to the next channel of paradise. Man, this place is jumping.
Trap in the corner. We got a strike that's going off.
We're trailing up.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
It's lighting up the chest.
Oh, and in the chest as well.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
This could be it. What a really great swinging neck breaker. Big forearm.
Xavier
Tyre reverses and wants to capitalize.
Drop it down.
Double team here.
Uh-oh.
Double flapjack.
from behind.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
Who's going to enter next? Gunther wants to finish this. Delivering a powerbomb.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Heel hook. Cameron Grimes has his opponent.
There's a small package driver.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Cameron Grimes on a collision course.
Got the leg. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got them.
Getting ready to send one over.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh. Who's going to enter next?
He
in time.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Terrible position to be in here. In progress. Down with a sling blade. Basement drop kick. Chop block turns the tide on their offense. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Setting up.
All the way out. Suplex. And there's more resiliency from Cody to just keep battling.
Yeah, and Balor's had to deal with a lot of rough patches already in this match.
He's returning fire.
Bad spot for Rhodes.
Such an underhanded tactic there.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And Jay finds himself on the receipt.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent on the ring. Rhodes.
And Rhodes batters the competition further there.
It'll be an arduous task for Jay to recover after tonight's battle. Now that we're down to three, it seems the vibe inside this arena has undoubtedly intensified.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Lighten up the chest.
Both knees into the face.
Float over. To stay alive now.
Saxton, sit up straight. We're down to the final two here.
Setting up an elimination here. Jumping clothesline! What agility! He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Landed with a power slam. Looking for elimination here. Takes out the knee.
They're slamming their face down.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done. Boom.
Oh. He's ejected from the...
He did it!
Here is your winner, main event, Jey Uso!
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.